reason why is no one wanted these. You know, because a Colt had a cylinder here and one barrel, like a modern revolver.
Sure.
This was big, bulky, and expensive to manufacture.
Okay.
They made this because they couldn't make the good gun.
Okay.
This didn't even compare to the Colt. It wasn't even close. But it was a piece of history, and it is unique. And did you want to pawn it or sell it?
Honestly, I'd like to sell it. I've never been one into hunting or killing Bambi, so...